The Albany Great Danes opened up March Madness in Dayton, Ohio with a 71-64 win over Mount St. Mary's. The Great Danes were led by senior DJ Evans, who netted 22 points and pulled down 9 rebounds. It was the 8th win for the America East in NCAA tournament history, and the conference's 2nd in the past 3 years.